Hi everyone, it's Strawberry Punnett and I'm showing you a video on how to do this hunter achievement called Yak Tweezer Charm. This requires us to catch 1000 charm sprites. The requirements are going to be on screen now. Feel free to pause the video. To start, we're going to head to Eagle's Peak Lodestone. Once we reach here, we're going to head south towards the area where we're going to catch these charm sprites. I'm bringing with me a statue collection bag to hold any strange hunter rocks, and there's going to be a video next week on another achievement for construction, and that is going to explain more on these strange rocks. But to get started, we're going to head south and we're going to find this area and to speak to this guy in the middle. And we can open shop, and this is where we can buy the items required for 2000 GP each. To catch these charm sprites, we just gotta click on one of these neverberry bushes that are shaking, and we will throw a lure, and then if we click on it, it should spawn up some charm sprites which we can click, and then we can catch them. So I'm gonna be coming back once I've basically done the achievement, so I'll see you in a bit. Here is a video that is sped up of me getting the achievement, and alongside it is another video of me walking around the city because it was really nice today. And if you want to skip, there are timestamps below to show the important parts. Once you get the enhanced Yakti stick, it will allow you to have a 2% extra experience boost in any hunter activity, so just as long as you can like wield it. Here we go, I think it's the last one. So yeah, let's see what happens. I don't think anything special happens, but oh, it's the chosen one. Oh, it does. Nice. Thanks for watching, everyone. Enjoyed these crow videos. This one's got a chicken wing. And there was one that was eating out of a pot, but I couldn't get a video of it. It just started running away.